Hello everyone, and welcome to the Complexity Explorer tutorial on the Fundamentals of NetLogo. In this short little tutorial, I'm going to be taking you through how to actually understand how to build an agent-based model, and specifically within the language of NetLogo. And so we'll be going all the way from what is an agent-based model, what's its purpose, and what's its goal very quickly, because it's more focused on the practice, to actually how to build a model and actually put it together and get all the components in the right spots, to actually, very briefly at the end, exporting the results of a model and looking at them in something like an Excel or R or some package along those lines, right? So our goal is over just a few short lessons to really get you all the way through understanding what a model is and how you play around with it in NetLogo to building your own model and doing our best ability to get you that quickly. Now, how is this going to be structured? Well, this course is going to be structured so that you should be following along on your machine at home, your computer, working along with the tutorial and the discussion that we have, right? And so you'll be able to actually try things out and really play with them. I'm a big fan of believing that you learn through doing in many respects, and so you'll be able to work alongside me as I go through and demonstrate the capabilities of the NetLogo programming language, right? And then in the end, we're actually going to take everything we've learned, where we've explored a bunch of little components like what is an agent, what is a patch, and what is a link, and we're going to put them all together to actually build a model together as over these videos, right? And we'll get to the point where you can actually generate some output and look at the output, right? And you'll be doing that kind of in synchrony with me, right? And then at the very end, in the conclusion, I've written up a homework assignment that essentially is it doesn't have any videos attached to it, but instead just has a series of goals for you to kind of create. That actually reproduces, in essence, a basic version of a model that I used for a publication in management science, a top journal in the business management field, right? And so you can actually see how that model was created, see the steps in creating that model, and I will provide you with step-by-step code that kind of shows you the homework, right? So you kind of get an example of how to build up a model from scratch. Now, if you're interested and you really like what you see in this tutorial, I highly recommend you check out the introduction to agent-based modeling course, the full course that I do on Complexity Explorer every summer, right? It really kind of goes into more detail about what's going on and the theory behind what's happening within these models that we're going to construct in this course. And it'll also provide you with a lot more tools than what we're going to have time to talk to in just this short little course. So that's the basic outline for the course, and that's the basic description of what we're going to cover. Well, let's get right in, and we're going to start talking about what an agent-based model is and talking about what different types of agent-based models look like in the NetLogo programming environment. Thanks, everybody.